economy, and religion. It's not religion anymore, it's relationship with our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Lie them or tell, Johnny.
Yes, sir.